Okiya Omtatah, a man who recently nominated Hanifa Adan as a member of his presidential exploratory committee to analyze his 2027 presidential bid. Breaking news, panic in Ruto's government. Okiya Omtatah, a man who has for a very long time been opposing Ruto's projects through the court of law. Man who has been serving as a senator for Busia County for the first term now, and a man who during Mwai Kibaki's regime was beaten and teeth removed in defense of the constitution. Since then, he has filed over 500 cases over the corrupt and other violations. He lives a simple life, devoid and the usual opulence by politicians. 2027 is a year to give him a try. That's according to various bloggers in X accounts. Welcome again to the KCTV. Subscribe, turn on the notification bell and await more updates. Okiya Omtatah might be getting the support of Fred Matiang'i, Kalonzo Musyoka, amongst other loyalists who are ready to back him to defeat Ruto in the upcoming general elections. This is what he said in the launch of his political party. While politics has often been seen as a numbers game, I believe it's also about offering new ideas and uniting Kenyans around shared values. True change begins with challenging the status quo, and I'm committed to that journey. Let's work towards a future where leadership is defined by the constitution. Samson Cherargei, a senator and counterpart to Senator Okiya Omtatah, also told him, to my brother and colleague, Senator Okiya Omtatah, while I wish you well in your presidential bid, there are a few things you need to be aware of. To run successful presidential campaigns, you need at least 7 billion Kenyan shillings, a voting block that is established grassroots network that aren't even aware of social media existence, plus to vie against Ruto is a tall order. That's Senator Samson Cherargei's statement towards Okiya Omtatah about his latest announcement and a bid for the presidential seat. Okiya Omtatah, however, said that we are at a pivotal moment in our nation's history, and the call to serve has never been more urgent. After careful consideration and consultations with trusted advisors, community leaders and citizens from all walks of life, I am pleased to announce the formation of our Presidential Explanatory Committee. Together, we can shape a brighter future in our country. Okiya Omtatah, remember I told you that was almost killed in breaking news, where the Busia senators now hinted on a fresh bid on vying for the highest topmost seat in the country. Senator Okiya Omtatah said that he will be fine as the president for the upcoming general election. People have reacted to this. Okiya Omtatah has truly sacrificed for this country. I and my family will vote for him. We believe in the constitution and everyone who defends the constitution. That's according to various people in various social media platforms. Give me your view on the comment section if you will really support Okiya Omtatah or not. He did it alone for us. Now we will do it together for him. Okiya Omtatah deserves it in 2027. That's another statement given by another person on X trying to defend Okiya Omtatah, who they are saying was badly injured, his skull torn, his jaw broken, and still serves the nation and defends the constitution. People have urged Raila Amolo Odinga to defend Senator Okiya Omtatah in the upcoming bid and upcoming general election because they are very, very aware that he might change his stance and decide to support William Samoei Arap Ruto. These are some of the posters that have been launched and made by Senator Okiya Omtatah amidst the upcoming general elections of 2027. Subscribe and chill. You'll get more updates, amongst them, the latest report given by Azimio later.